Breaking news. Two masked robbery suspects caught on camera late last night. The two armed suspects entered a convenience store on the corner of Mays and Border Street. The armed male and female proceeded to hold the cashier at gunpoint and make off with over $500 in cash. If you have any information, please call your local authorities. Up next, why this week's weather will give you that summer fever. Over to Bob with your weather forecast.